Hello, welcome to part 32 of Doom 3. Destroy all the bodies so they can't get up. It's just made that by the same people that made Fear and Condemned, because I just keep looking at these vending machines. It just looks like the same from other games. I need to do Fear 1 and 3. I did 2. Ow. Motherfucker, come back. Hold on, Archval! I think I'm missing a weapon. What's interesting?
You surprised me. I'm glad to see you. I would have hoped they would have sent more than just one guy, though. I've been studying one of the specimens we brought back to see if there's something physiological that would be a weakness, a way to stop them.
Bullets.
I found nothing so far. Haven't had enough time. I'm gonna stay here and keep looking. It's the only thing I can do. There are combat supplies in the storage cabinet in the next room. The code is 624. I hope you can use it.
2-4. BFG rounds. I heard you zip your arm. Ugh, a worm? Got a human face. Well, couldn't save him. Oh well, poor bastard. Ignore the freaking noises outside, my neighbour's doing gardening. Okay, it's absolute pitch black. Quack, 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 quack. Fucka, 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 fucka.
What you see before you is a relic codenamed U-1, or simply Soul Cruise. It was discovered in 2104, located in a geographic region where you will see...
Soul Cube. Oh, not found, okay. Fuck it! God's sake, they're everywhere! Yeah, fuck it. Thanks for watching part 32 and I'll see you in part 34.